finally on our way! And where are we going?
To Abong! El Jardin de Zayda!
Why are we going to Abong?
It's Brooklyn's first birthday party!
Hi, Aya Rose! Yay! Woo! Who's Brooklyn?
Me! And one!
What are we most excited about?
Swimming!
And eating!
And big surprise tomorrow! Alright, so after a pretty long nap because of the traffic, we're finally here and everyone's awake.
Hello!
We can see Steven anymore. It's dark now. So here we are. This is our restaurant in the property. It's called Rodolfo's after my father-in-law. And it serves some of the best Pinoy food. Ito the best din to si Mai Mai.
Hello.
Yan. Service par excellence.
Oh, thank you.
Ta-da! Nice ride. And then si Darwin. Hi, Darwin. Here are our friends. Hi, guys. Hi, boy. Say hi. Oh, ito na. Ordering. Gutom. Okay, cheers.
Cheers. We're in LRD.
Yay. Hi, Anyaki! Hi, Jiggy! Hi, Alonso! Where's Brooklyn? Where? Where? What do you say, Brooklyn? Open it now! There's more! Why are we here in Abong? Because
my birthday.
How old are you gonna be?
5.
What are you most excited about?
Present.
How about big surprise coming tomorrow morning?
Yay! Good morning.
Good morning. Gonna show you the beautiful suites here in El Jardin de Zayda. This is our bedroom. You have a huge king-size bed. And then you have this nice long study. The bathroom is everyone's favorite, and this is why. There's a jacuzzi inside the bathroom.
Wow.
What do you guys like to do there? Yes, and then also the shower is the same. Half outdoor, half indoor kind of setup. There's a big living room and dining over here.
Yeah, you can just chill here.
You can just order room service. We have a fantastic menu.
Then they also have an outside with chairs and a table.
Here is our veranda. You guys like to chill here as well.
Yeah.
This is the Scarlet Suite named after this girl. And this is the beautiful view. So peaceful. So green and lush and tranquil. That is what El Jardin is known for. So now that we've shown you the Scarlet Suite,
it's in Rodolfo's because I already went there.
We're so blessed that it's a sunny day. It's been raining a lot in Manila. This is the Royal Palm Garden. You can have all your parties here. It's huge. But today it's gonna be transformed into a bitin-bitin and palayok place.
Because
and then I also have a giant surprise for her coming.
And this is the original Bahay Kubo. This is the first structure that Mama and Papa put up here.
So we also have ATVs because Papa designed this dirt track around the property. You can use the ATV to go around. Good morning! This is the pavilion. You can have big air conditioned functions there. And there is the pool. You can see the mountains in the distance. And here's Rodolfo's.
Here, let's go inside Rodolfo's. Good morning! Here's the fam and friends. There's Pat. There's my mama and papa.
Good morning!
This is Rodolfo right here. These guys are the creators of this place. Ta-da! What is this?
It's a beef lomo.
Beef lomo? For breakfast talaga yan?
Yes, but it's freshly butchered. It's a Ilocano delicacy.
Oh, we gotta try that. And what's our plan today after breakfast, guys? What's our plan?
We're gonna swim!